Pradhanga comes across to us as a good religious, a man of prayer, a spiritual person who had deep connection with God and who practiced his learning for the service of the community, particularly for the sick, that he healed them. His simple lifestyle, prayer life, hard work, concern for others are the key aspects of a religious, and that is why he became a saint in the church. In Bangladesh, Brother Andre is an ideal person. A brother becoming a saint is a big thing for us, big achievement for us. A brother can be a saint in the church is a big achievement. For us, the brothers, we feel proud of him. That brother is a saint. It means God treats everyone equally, not because of his or her ministry, but because of his performance, his work for the poor, his work for the ministry, and his work for the have-nots. So Brother Andre is an inspiring person for us, an example for us, and a strength for us. We pray to Brother Andre that we may have more vocations, more brothers, that we may lead our apostolate in a befitting manner and spread the good news that we have been entrusted to.
It's my honor and pleasure to express my feelings on behalf of 10th anniversary of canonization of Saint Brother Andre Preset as a member of Holy Cross. As a brother of Holy Cross, I feel really very proud that we got a great saint like Brother Andre. If you ask me what inspired me a lot to be a brother, when I see the life of Brother Andre, it gives me courage. It gives me strong, deep faith that I can keep continue my journey, because Brother Andre is the icon of myself. A very simple man, the very ordinary man, but God made him an extraordinary. If we see his obedience, he was very much obedient to his job, even very simple job as a portal, as a doorkeeper of Notre Dame, Montreal. And he was very much faithful. He was faithful to his prayer life, his dependence on the God's faith. And Saint Joseph's was his model. And he did a lot. Last but not the least, the whole entire life of Brother Andre, especially dependence on God's providence. If you see the whole life, he lost his parents at the age of 12. But as we see, his whole dependence was on the God's providence. He believed in God, and what is reflected, what is depicted on his prayer life. I think the prayer was the main source, main powerhouse of his life. As a religious, I feel that we should also the footprints of Brother Andre, Saint Brother Andre. Thank you very much.
We, the member of Congregation of Holy Cross men and women across the world and in Bangladesh, we are very happy to celebrate 10th canonization anniversary of Saint Brother Andre. Saint Brother Andre was a very simple man, and he had a lot of qualities. But in this canonization anniversary, I have been seeing Brother Andre as a man with a plural minded. And I most of the time admire Brother Andre as a good pastoral religious in the congregation of Holy Cross. Because in this modern and technological world, Brother Andre is inviting all the members to join with him to be a good pastor and good pastoral religious, so that by our work and deed, we may glorify God and we may render our service for the goodness of the people in the church.
আজকে আমরা পবিত্র সংঘের সদস্যগণ আমাদের সংঘের প্রথম সাধু সাধু ব্রাদার আন্দ্রের সাধু শ্রেণীভুক্তকরণের দশমতম পূর্তি উদযাপন করছি। এটা আমাদের জন্য একটা অনুপ্রেরণা, আমাদের সম্প্রদায়ের জন্য একটা ইতিহাস এবং ভবিষ্যৎ প্রজন্মের জন্য একটা প্রেরণা। সাধু ব্রাদার আন্দ্রে ঈশ্বরের স্বয়ং ঈশ্বরের নিজের দ্বাররক্ষক ছিলেন, আর মন্ট্রিয়ালের একজন অতি ক্ষুদ্র সাধারণ মানুষ ব্রতধারী হয়ে পবিত্র প্রসঙ্গের সভ্য হয়ে তিনি মণ্ডলীতে এক অসাধারণ ব্যক্তিত্বের পরিচয় দিয়েছেন এবং আমাদের সম্প্রদায়ের প্রথম সাধু হিসেবে নিজের নাম অন্তর্ভুক্ত করেছেন। পবিত্র প্রসঙ্গের সভ্য হিসেবে সভ্যা হিসেবে আমাদের সামনে ব্রাদার আন্দ্রের জীবন হয়ে উঠুক একটা আদর্শ, তার জীবন হয়ে উঠুক একটা অনুকরণীয় পথ এবং ভবিষ্যৎ প্রজন্মের জন্য একটা প্রেরণা।
Bonjour mes frères et sœurs dans le Christ. Aujourd'hui, je vais vous partager à Saint Frère André avec vous. Saint Frère André, un homme de Montréal. Il était un frère de la congrégation de Sainte-Croix avec une foi profonde en Saint-Joseph. Les Canadiens l'appellent l'homme miracle de Montréal. Pour moi, en tant que frère de Sainte-Croix, quand je médite sur la vie de Saint Frère André, je vois qu'il était un homme de prière, un bon compagnon, un docteur spirituel, un homme humble et obéissant à l'appel de Dieu. Je réside à Montréal et j'ai vu beaucoup de gens dévoués qui viennent à l'oratoire Saint-Joseph. Ces gens, avec leur profonde foi, viennent intercéder le frère André et Saint-Joseph. En tant que jeune membre de Sainte-Croix, la simplicité du frère André m'apprend à devenir humble et fidèle dans ma vie. Il a grandi dans une famille pauvre, mais il était heureux avec tout ce qu'il avait. Le frère André eut une pauvre éducation. Ceci a fait qu'il n'ait pas eu beaucoup d'opportunités dans sa vie. Mais les vertus qu'il avait étaient profondes. Il pouvait prier fidèlement. Il pouvait aider généreusement les autres avec ses quelques talents. Frère André s'était totalement livré dans les mains de Dieu. Et il était un frère heureux.
Saint Brother André, the miracle man of Mount Royal. He is the miracle worker of Saint Joseph. I believe that I am so lucky because right now I am standing in front of that miracle place, Saint Joseph Oratory, Montreal, Canada. Quite 2 million visitors come annually. Saint Brother André was born on the 9th of August 1845 in Canada. He is a religious brother in the Congregation of Holy Cross. To me, he is a humble man who has a great devotion to Saint Joseph. He is a simple man. Today, so many people come to him to pray because of his simplicity. He spent 40 years of his life as the doorkeeper of Notre Dame College. Finally, a beautiful quotation of this great man. He said, "Put yourself in the hand of God. He will take care of you."
Brother André is my friend.
Saint Brother André is a man of faith.
Brother André, God's doorkeeper.
Brother André is the man of hope.
Brother André is the living model of holiness.
Saint Brother André, a man of prayer.
Okay.
Saint Brother André,
a miracle person.
Saint Brother André, mirror of humbleness.
Saint Brother André, a mirror of patience.
Saint Brother André is a great example of simplicity.
Saint Brother André, we love you. Saint Brother André, we love you. Saint Brother André, we love you.
Thank you. সাধু আন্তে ব্যাসে।